two schools, both alike in dignity, in fair Ashland where we lay our scene.
My heart is glad that thou and I are to the valiant task of OPS.
The school of AMS will be full of dogs. I shall have escaped that one of us in such a wrong thing.
Doth thee bite thy thumb at us, dude?
Will I get in trouble for this?
Shall away with speed.
I do bite my thumb at thee, you mongrel dude.
Heart fools, you know not what you do.
Hey, little violet, I shall beat thee up.
I do, but keep the peace.
What drawn in top of peace? And as I hate hell, I hate the word OPS canker blossoms and thee. Come fight me, coward!
What noise is this? Quarrelsome as always OPS students are. Off with thy hats!
Wherefore art thou thither? Wend up to OPS within thee below.
My sword, I say, old Comer has come and flourishes her blade in spite of me.
What is going on, thither? What treachery is coming from these villainous AMS students?
I'm sure it was just a misunderstanding.
Methinks it is not so. I will give all of you tea-time detentions.
Gentle everyone, wend back to class with all of thee. Any more trouble and you will get another week of Spanish.
No!
Not Spanish.
Once more on pain of death.
Not really.
Move along.
I mean, my heart does be full of the rot.
Tut, when she'll get over that rot soon enough.
Dost I hear us about the coffee party going on this Friday? Everyone's invited unless thou art from OPS. All the popular kids are gonna be there. Mercutia, Tibble, Sam, and everyone else.
Oh, at the same party, thither will be Ross, whom you so loveth. We can compare him to all the other gents at the party, and then we'll find someone who will be better in the project.
Well, I doth not know about that.
Oh, Lady Fine, may I do a project with Julio?
Thou art not ready for such a project, young Paris. You must await more test scores to verify thy preparedness.
Oh, Julio, wilt thou do the project with me?
My most humble apologies, but that is an honor I dream not of.
Julio, thou wilt do a project with Paris, just not yet.
What? Wherefore?
Then there are other things more important than thy project.
Such as?
Thy algebra homework.
Paris, doth not quarrel with Lady Klein no more. Let us go to the school dance.
Oh, Julio.
Now, let us depart.
Oh, aye, Julio, allow with us.
Methinks Paris is getting the wrong thought for Julio.
Thou should do a project with Paris. That noble student is the smartest maiden in this grade.
Madame, I would not wish to offend, but I care not for such as she.
Oh, my ear! Paris is a perfect match.
What does he think of this?
Nice, methinks.
So, what does the...
What?
Shh.
Yo, brother, didst thou get an invitation to the costume party?
Yeah, brother, who wilt thou bring it?
I has no idea. Hey, what would I be talking about?
Well, there's a dance going on this Friday.
Hark, dance? I understand you not.
Well, we could go to look at all the young lads to find a fair partner for our project. Ha! Well, wherefore not do it for real?
We very much should.
Well, thou art a mad mustachioed swine. We could receive as much trouble.
That's the whole point. We should crash the masquerade and search for better partners.
That was a little bit violent.
Tis fine. So tis on?
Heck yeah.
Welcome to all. Let us dance the night away.
This party putteth me at an edge, sweet friends.
Shall we exit this bottle lodging?
Wait, who is that? You appear so well informed. A project partner hath I never seen before.
Oh, he doth use the first word right.
That's Julio.
Julio, Julio, word.
Ha, the brightness of your cheek would shame the stars. And you seem pretty smart too.
Julio, love is with the heart, not with the mind, and therefore keep us blind. You're the project partner I've always dreamed of. Will you be mine?
Oh, Romiette, but of course. I do feel it the like way as thou feelest for me.
Is thou think it would be possible to do a project with me?
I don't see why not. Till we meet again.
Oh man, we've to go again. Grace one project, then another. Always in love with the next guy who knows how to build out a proposal.
Let us return to OPS where we shall relax and partake of tanky.
Oh, Sam, you're so funny.
I enjoyed it.
What?
Hast thou seen Sir Julio?
Sorry to disappoint you, but I have not.
What is that gent doing with yon maiden?
Paris?
But the maiden is a clapful. If be true, the maid thinks that Joe will follow us before that maiden.
Art thou jealous?
No!
But like 300 windbreaks, it is the east and Julio's the sun.
I mean, Romiette, Romiette, wherefore art thou, Romiette? If only we were allowed to score together.
If only thou came from OPS as well.
Tis but thy name and thy school that is my enemy. What's the name in which we call Rose? Any other word would smell as sweet.
Will thou promise to do all your school with me?
Julio, Anon,
until the next
perfect
day.
Julio, Julio, good morrow, good helper. All he wanted to do with his project together, but Amos doth not do its project much, and especially not with OPS students.
I see the problem, but what hath become of your beloved Ross?
Ross? Julio is the project partner I've always dreamed of. If only we could do a project together. Something, well, in secret. Something that could bring the schools together.
What is it?
AMS and OPS ambassadors could help us learn about each other.
If that be true, then I should approve such a project.
Truly, I would thank you, noble counselor.
Tis not a problem. I seek to assist students who want to do good work.
Well, I further get back to class.
Bathroom.
Don't forget to sign out.
Psst, Julio. What?
Lottie Randstrom has requested us to work on the AMS and OPS ambassadors in her chambers.
Forsooth! Let's go thither!
Thou art so productive. You have earned thine full hours with community service, 21st century skills, and 10 learning targets.
What ho, foul hippies! I need a word! Approach if you dare!
I think both schools are equal and I don't want to fight!
Well, I do! No one insults my school!
Maybe I shall take up a yardstick or staple to save my honor.
You'll regret this, OPS scum!
What hath happened hither?
I hath been stapling!
And I hath been smacked with the yardstick!
Oh dear, I'll give it thee both band-aids. Would you like to call home?
Yes. Come to the rostrum. Wilt thou assist me?
What's the matter?
Lady Klein says I have to do a project with Paris, but she understandeth not that I'm already doing a project with Romiette. What shall I do?
Calm down, Julio. I have a plan.
You do?
Yes. Thou shalt pretend to be sick and go home. Then you can finish your project there with Romiette and come back when you finish.
Wherefore? What if my friend Snapchat me wondering where I am?
Thou shouldst delete thine Snapchat. Make another.
Okay. Counselor Rostrand. Woe to be OPS and AMS. Mercutio and Tibbles have gotten a fight and have been suspended. Romiette has been transferred to the land of Washington.
No! Woe is me! I cannot stay here without fair Romiette! I shall apply to virtual school! Farewell forever!
My eyes and ears have not been fortunate enough to see or hear Julio all day. I'll just Snapchat with him to see wherefore he rests. Deleted. Oh, woe. I cannot return to Fair District of Ashland without my Julio. Farewell forever. I shall enroll in the establishment of Washburn.
A virtual school much disappoints. I have come back to be reunited with Fair Romiette in the land of OPS.
Thou art too late. She hath opened enrolleth in the school of Washburn.
No! Fate is cruel! I shall forevermore be banished to the school of Drummond!
Oh, sister, OPS teacher, give me thy hand, for this is my student's jointure, and no more can I demand.
But I can give thee more, for I'll raise his project AMS and OPS ambassadors to school policy. Let us embark on a peaceful educational journey together.
A glooming peace with this morning it brings, the sun for sorrow will not show his head. Go hence to have more talk of these sad things. Some shall be pardoned and some punished. For never was a story of more woe than this of Romiette and her Julio. Stuff press. Yep. Principal. Thank you.
I think it's
yo, Billy. Billy.
Yeah, but we're trying to be color.
Okay.
Whatever you said.
When I sit on the office,
we have found the wild Billy in his true habitat. This is a very rare scene.
I should just find it back.
I can barely hear you, and it's
down
right behind you.
Yeah.
Really?
Hold on. Look at that booty shake.
Layla, you need to be louder and clearer.
What about me?
So listen up. Listen. Speak slowly, not in slow motion, but just try just one step slower, one step louder, and one step clearer.
I'm going to break this camera.
Okay? Are you ready?
I'm gonna break it okay. So hard.
This will be perfect.
Edit this, right?
Yeah.
Billy.
I'm old.
So you were.
Okay, like.
My sword, I see you.
Oh, sorry. There's no such thing as perfect.
Billy. Okay. Two, one, action.
What hippies, foul hoes? I need a word.
Okay.
He can't say that. You just called us out!
What if we battle
longer?
Go.
Okay. Wait, are we filming now?
Yes.
Oh.
I think so. It says REC. That means record.
Okay, I think we might need Miss Comer.
Okay, no, either. I got this.
No, you don't.
I do. It's
it doesn't
filming.
Seem like it, sweetheart. If this is actually recording, that's gonna be awesome.
It is.
Oh, it is.
It is.
Oh.
I clicked
hi,
start.
Hi, camera. Tut, when she'll get over that, Ross, soon enough. Oh,
how's your day been, camera? I'm just wondering, so I'm here to ask you in this video.
I don't know, I'm doing pretty good. How about you?
Well, I'm doing good, thanks, Camera.
How did Mike miss out on movie then?
I think it's going pretty good, Camera.
So, it's pretty old, Mike, waiting around this long.
I don't like you! Camera doesn't like you!
Camera, calm down a little bit, okay?
I'm recording so that everyone can see a failure!
Oh my gosh, Camera!
It would be possible.
Yeah, I have a deep voice! You wanna go?
No, I'm so sorry, Camera. I didn't mean to.
Yes, you did. And there goes Anthony.
I swear to God, it's
all right. Now let's